back.
That fucking happened. It's there. How did they go?
Nah, change going where, man.
Yeah, man,
I wrote. Yeah, I have something. What? Yeah, John's dad died yesterday.
What?
Yeah, so we gotta visit him.
No, I right, let's go.
Yeah, so we gotta visit him.
Wow,
we have to.
Watch the bad news.
We got to go. Fuck me up some commas. If I fucking make you come, you gotta promise not to stress me. Don't be blowing up my phone and don't be leaving voice messages.
Oh my gosh, why nigga?
Oh nigga, my fucking guys is here already. Oh nigga.
Oh, John, you are welcome, nigga. How are you doing?
I'm fine, nigga.
Oh, man, sorry.
Alright, we heard what happened to your dad.
Alright.
But we are sorry, okay?
Okay.
Think
okay.
I just manage this thing.
Alright, let me stop.
You manage it.
Alright.
You stop crying, okay?
Alright.
You stop crying.
You stop crying.
Thank you.
Okay?
Thank you. Thank you,
yeah,
my nigga.
Yeah, both give and both right. Takes. Okay?
Thank you, nigga.
Okay.
Thank
you.
What?
We know you are useless, but why did you left us?
Jesus!
Good evening. Good evening, sir. You're welcome. Please have a seat, please.
I saw. We heard you, but it's an urgent thing.
What?
What happened about your father?
But
that is inevitable. Chai! This man has left us.
What?
Oh! Yes, my son. As the culture demands, fight!
Required!
Yes.
Yes, do this now.
Yes, my son.
Hey. Let me see the listen now.
Call it out for them. They have to bring all of them here.
Huh? Bring
call it out. You have to bring 12 goats.
What?
You take a lager? Oh, man.
15
cows. Nah.
Why now?
15 tubers of yam.
It is. So,
before you bury your father, you must bring it.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
That is our conclusion.
Yes. Yes. It's our tradition. You have to do it.
You must provide that.
Yes.
Before bury.
You see?
Commence.
That is it.
Jesus is now.